We're going to start with the inn, the Asian area. There's a duck here. Let's give it a shot. Okay. There's soy sauce chicken. There's a Korean barbecue ribs. Look at this. Let's try this one out. This one must be Korean chicken wings. So, let's get this one here. Okay, so this one is a must, guys. Let's get one of this. And we're here is Filipino chicken wings. Let's get a top piece here. Okay. And we got the luncheon. Let's get a piece. This one I like here, guys. The skin part. And we'll get the udon noodle pho maybe later on. And here's our the veggie. There's a coconut tart. Let's try this here. And then there's some bread. Yeah, so just a shot. It's a piece. Okay, here is the pizza. I don't eat that for $80, okay? Let's see what we got here. That look yummy. All right, let's see what else you get. There's a tapas, a pastor. Okay, let's get a pastor. Let's give this a shot here. This is what we got. Okay, so head back to the table. Okay, so we are seated. Yeah, let's try it out. So the shot, you have avocados. Not bad. What? This one here is the El Pastor. I don't want too much tortillas, so I can carry it out. It maybe feels fast. It's not bad for Apple Store. I have better one. So right now it's like here it's September 1st and it's required to have an indoor masking while walking around. So when eating, you got to wear a mask. Or how wings. Very good. The wing with rice, it'd be really awesome. Just like the outside part is like soy sauce. This will be next here, guys. Lechon. Super crispy. Okay. So here, it's a duck meat. Let's try it out. So that is rare. The fatty part. It's pretty flavorful. Alright, so next we're gonna try the curry. Okay. Give that a shot. Pretty flavorful. But you lost it. Alright, it's time for the spicy chicken wings.